Anthony!
You know, I didn't just fall off the cabbage truck. It is literally a cabbage truck. I didn't fall off the cabbage truck. This place is beautiful. Where the sea is to be, it seems that I'm seasoned to be in the season of the old me. I wouldn't trade my place. I got no reason. So this is why Anthony lives here, because his fiance works with children with special needs.
There has been speculation by different scholars that the Buddha might have been a woman based on some of the imagery found through India, Myanmar, Thailand, places like that.
Oh, that's why the Buddha has boobs. This is the tree from which houses were built. Once it's on, you never want to turn it off. So this is my guest house where I'm staying, and it's cool because it feels like you're in a tree house. So it's the beginning of day two of the adventure, and I'm here fittingly with Anthony eating Painan Biak, which we have done on camera several times. Yes. And this is the last time we're going to see Anthony for, I don't know, maybe 6 months to a year, perhaps, maybe two, who knows. But he's just staying here in Thailand and not going back to Myanmar. I really have enjoyed being your friend, and I know we'll see each other again soon.
Oh, I got my JOko. I'm not dying.
No. Okay, so the next leg of the journey is from Mae Sariang, yes, where we were yesterday, to Mae Hong Son. Mae has the name of the loop. It's the capital of the Mae Hong Son province. And Mae Hong Son is known for being a very multicultural. It's right on the border with Myanmar. Lots of different kinds of people there. And supposed to be a pretty interesting city. So that's where we're going today. It's only 160 kilometers. Many, many thanks to that man and his family who is driving away right now, because I did something very, very stupid. I took the key out of the ignition, put it in there, and then closed it and locked the key to the bike in the bike. Oh, I've locked my keys in my car before, but not on a motorcycle. Oh, I thought we were gonna have to load it up into his truck and drive to the next town, but no, I just yanked on the seat real hard and he stuck his little hand in there and found it, so. Slight delay, but today's misadventure has already been fulfilled, so it'll be smooth sailing from here on in. Let's see, the key is not in there this time. Almost there, almost to Mae Hong Son. Riding a motorcycle on curvy mountain roads is hard work, so you have to stop and rest every so often and cigarette.